Dr. Anita Haque Parker here. What is your chiropractic coaching tip for today? Well, it is to educate your patients. Small tip, docs, what can you say? What can you give? What can you do that offers your patient a little more education on how much value chiropractic or your adjustment can bring to them, their family members, their referrals? Maybe on your adjustment, while you're adjusting the patient, you can educate them how one specific segment affects certain organs and the functioning of their body. Perhaps on this visit today, you can educate your patient on the benefits of chiropractic adjustments and how it affects their posture. Perhaps on this next visit, you can educate your patients on how to better refer to you by asking certain questions to their family members. Perhaps you can educate your patients today by telling them something that they need to hear that they may not hear from anyone else. How can you better educate your patients today? Don't forget to do it. Do it with every single adjustment so that you can succeed and help your patients further. I'll be back again soon with another tip.